Patience and tolerance as patience. Him in the execution of his duties. Impartiality in the avoidance of feelings of vindictiveness towards offenders. Strict truthfulness in his handling of investigations and in the giving of evidence. For members of the public, don't feel you are doing anything out of place in telling any of the officers that is doing anything outside these attributes in telling him to please act according to the attributes expected of him.